Sepsis, first of all, is a component of infection, but people can get an infection, whether it be pneumonia or urinary tract infection, or they get a gastroenteritis, some kind of stomach bug, or even something in their brain. The difference between getting an infection and sepsis is that the body would mount a response to the sepsis that would cause your vitals to change. Your blood pressure tends to go down, your heart rate goes up, which becomes very dangerous because if you're not getting enough blood flow to your organs because of the low blood pressure, then they start to shut down. In general, if you're getting a fever, the fever's getting worse, you're not able to control the fever with Tylenol and or ibuprofen. You're getting generally weak and it's just your weakness is getting more and more. You might be getting altered. Your family might notice that you're getting altered mentally. You become lethargic or sleepy. You're having to rest and become less responsive. And you see it where it's just progressing. It's not kind of staying at a certain level, but things are just getting worse. Come in. Again, everything, the earlier the better. It would be better to come in and get checked out and find out that you don't have sepsis than to have sepsis and not come in, because time is of the essence. You can hit a point where it's too late and you don't want to get there. It's pretty exciting what we've done. HCA has made it a national effort as far as sepsis campaign. They've taken it as one of their top priorities in terms of treatment. There's actually a code sepsis that's called, and an entire team comes. There's a board to keep the record of what's being done so that we make sure that we don't miss anything. Expert nursing staff, radiology, respiratory, the doctor or the mid-level come and immediately start all of the things, because the average time to get everything in should be within 3 hours according to the medical statistics. But the standard for HCA is much higher. They want all of the antibiotics and the fluids and the labs taken within an hour. So the response couldn't be better. I would venture to say if you had to have sepsis, this would be a place you'd want to come. Don't wait too long. Don't be stubborn. Don't think that you can wait it out. It's better to come in early, get checked out, and make sure, because sepsis is one of the largest disease processes that kill people and create very serious illness. Please come. We are very committed to taking care of you. We want to take care of you, and we want to see you safe and healthy.